Yeah, okay, I'm Carlos, I'm 20 years old. I'm studying physics in Aachen. And I thought that the hackathon would be a nice place just to meet like-minded people and to have a nice time.
What do you think about the topic, QIT?
Actually, I don't know a lot about the topic. That's also why I wanted to participate here, because I think it's a very important topic.
I've never really thought in depth about solving environmental problems with IT, and definitely not with the use case of virtual machines. So yeah, it's definitely inspiring.
When I saw that it was clean IT, I thought, wow, I would love to bring an impact.
And IT has to step up, IT has to do it. What do you think about the event so far?
I think it's very well organized, and it makes a lot of fun to come up with this team. We are coming up with a lot of ideas, we brainstormed a lot.
Get together that was on a separate day, so because it just was yesterday evening, you didn't have anything with challenges or informatics in mind, just you get around other people, you have a snack together and a good talk. And I really like that part because it's so much fun, and specifically with IT, it sometimes just is the case that you program a lot.
So you present a challenge and you get back many different, like, amazing ideas, right? If an organization is doing POCs, investigating new ideas about the challenges, so they should definitely come and hear what the participants think as well. I mean, personally also, I get to spend time with all the students here, all the participants, coming from different parts of the state. So that's also another opportunity. You get a chance to attract them to your company, right? So you talk to them about your company culture, how you work. You get to talk to them about your products. And yeah, all the participants here are architects, product managers of the future, so it's good to get to know them and let them know about what you're working on and what you're doing as a company.
Right. Thank you very much.
Hacking time is over, the jury arrived, so let's see on what the students work during the weekend.
I think the presentation went quite smooth. We had the same product as all the other guys with the VMware challenge, so that was, you know, kind of a bit disappointing, because I thought that it was a really interesting idea to put the energy generation on site rather than rely on the power grid. But it seems like the other teams had the similar idea, but I think all teams present great.
I think the HackUp API is just a great event, and I really enjoyed the food, and I hope to be around next year as well.
It was great, the organization was great, and I think it was a really nice opportunity to meet a lot of cool people, especially focused in tech.
Yeah, thanks for the great event, and I would be really happy to join next time as well.
Thank you.